Hi, my name is Amanda Kinchla. I'm an extension specialist here at UMass. Food safety is an important component of agricultural practices. And today we're going to talk a little bit about the differences between cleaning and sanitizing.
Sanitation is a multi-step process. Simply spraying sanitizer on a dirty work surface is a waste of time and money because organic material on that surface will quickly render the sanitizer ineffective. Cleaning means removing soil, dirt, plant residues, or other materials from a surface. Start with brushing or rinsing off dirt and debris like leaves or soil. Then wash with a detergent using elbow grease and a scrub brush. Rinse the surface with potable or drinkable water. Large equipment should be cleaned from the top down. Sanitizing is the process of applying a sanitizer solution that will kill 99.999% of surface microorganisms, including those that cause foodborne illness. There are a variety of sanitizers to choose from. Some include chlorine, peroxacetic acid, quaternary ammonium sanitizers. When choosing a sanitizer, be sure to check that it is regulatory compliant. It is important to follow manufacturer's directions for mixing the appropriate sanitizer concentration for the job and to confirm concentrations using test strips regularly to ensure the solution remains effective. Apply as directed and allow to air dry or rinse with potable water if required. We encourage the use of a sanitizer test strip to confirm the concentration prior to use. Not all surfaces will require sanitizing, but if you do sanitize, you must clean first. An effective cleaning and sanitizing program follows these steps. First, brush, wipe, or rinse off all plant, dirt, or other debris. Then, scrub with detergent. And finally, be sure to rinse with potable water. If you are using a sanitizer, be sure that you prepare the sanitizer at the appropriate concentration, as recommended by the label. Confirm the sanitizer concentration using a test strip. Allow to air dry or rinse as described by the manufacturer's use. Remember, if you are using a sanitizer, it is recommended to routinely check the concentration to ensure effectiveness. For more information regarding standard operating procedures for cleaning and sanitizing, go to our website,